What we're going to do, we're going to start in Rome, home of the AA 10th-ranked Model Blue Devils, hosting the Darlington Tigers. Darlington draws first blood. Trey Edge high steps it into the end zone, and that is a flag right there. Can't do it. 15-yard penalty, but they're still crazy out there. The Tiger student section all over it with the high-five T-shirts. Model answers. Nakili Watkins scoring from a short run out, and Darlington wins it 21-14. Let's rock and roll. Tiger.